Alright, we're right. back. We braked for supper.
Weird fucking chicken.
Oh, it's like a weird, like, herpes chicken.
Yeah, we just braked for supper and we're all really gassy,
yeah.
So.
well, we kind of just let everything out beforehand. Oh, that's not a spot you should jump in.
Nope. Some of these you can jump down.
Oh. Oh, and then there's that weird electrocuting floor deal.
Ah, oh, you son of a bitch!
Ooh, god.
Oh, well, I got a lot of health around here, so it's good. Damn it.
Oh, ow.
I like to live dangerously.
Or bash your head against the wall. That can work, too.
This is one of the really bigger homeworlds. Yeah. Bruno!
Nasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junkie. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Sounded a little like from the Southwest going on here.
Nasty Nork. He sounded like a Don.
Yeah, a Don.
The Don.
You'll see here, Spyro.
Nasty Nork. We're having a problem with the Norks in this part of town.
So when you see one, tell them that I have a favor for them, that they should die. If you know what I mean.
If you know what I mean.
You mean kill them, right?
No. Serve them to dinner and then show them the way out. Going hot. And murder them.
You're not making any sense there.
You mean you want
No. Listen to me.
No. Oh, there we go. There's a hole.
Oh, there's a portal down there. Interesting. Huh. Very interesting.
You see your Spyro.
Wild flight. Is this a Speedway?
Yeah, it's most likely a Speedway.
No, where's the portal? Where's the... Where's the whirlwind?
Oh my god.
There we go!
Fuck! Finally!
I don't even feel bad about that. I can't see anything. Yeah. I was running all over. Cletus.
Spyro, it's great to see you.
You too, buddy.
What did he say?
It's great to see you, and then I just sort of interrupted him.
Oh, you son of a... I didn't even remember. Ah!
Oh, God.
Okay, we got this. We got this.
Maybe don't charge.
We got this.
Kind of good that they're all sort of like right there.
Indeed.
Yeah.
I'm
gonna turn down the volume on my phone so we don't end up having a loud noise coming blaring through.
But people love it!
Yeah. I don't know about that. I don't like it in the morning. I use this thing as my alarm clock, so.
That's the key to an alarm. You choose the most annoying sound possible.
Yeah, and make sure it's incredibly loud.
Most of the time, I'm up before my alarm even goes off.
Yeah, no. Sometimes it's like that, and I'm like, I'm gonna lay in bed, and he's like, da 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 da. It's like, oh no. Hey, look, it's your favorite level, apparently.
Yeah, we're going to this one first, just to get it over with.
All right.
Well, considering this will probably be like 3/4 of the level, just the homeworld, we're gonna do the Speedway next.
Yeah.
After we're done the homeworld, because I think we can do 2 in 1.
Yeah.
I found the key yet. Yeah.
It's an electrocutie thingy.
And that is nothing. Alright, let's go get him. Come on.
Yeah. It's so weird that they're like wearing black turtlenecks.
I want you, dude.
Oh.
Shit, okay, it keeps on going
after. After he dies.
Okay, that's good to know. We'll go that way after. Okay, come on.
Wait for him.
Alright, come on.
Charge! He's dead.
Yeah, we got him. Good.
We got him. I don't even think they're hearing you. All you're going to be hearing is...
They know the gist.
I don't know. They probably could hear you.
I'll turn up the volume.
Maybe.
I can turn up the volume on the game and the mic audio.
Turn down the audio and turn up the music. It's stupidly loud.
I still feel sorry for all the dragons still trapped in Crystal. Maybe once you rescue 50 dragons, then they'll feel a little better.
Okay, yeah, so we still got some of the rescue.
Okay, so we Last time we could go straight to the next world, this time not so much.
Yeah. But at least we were actually...
We have 48, so we need two more.
Yeah.
This one's really weird. I think this area is kind of weird. I remember there being some gems somewhere.
There they are.
Okay, yeah.
And there's something like up.
Yeah.
Oh.
Can't get up this way. Can we go around? No.
Is there anything in there? No, there isn't. So don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, Spyro.
Forget about it.
Forget about it. Eh?
Oh god. Oh god. Jump. Oh god.
Oh. And he just lost like two chunks of your
life. Nailed it.
Perfect. It's flawless. 100% playthrough.
Flawless. And is this the end of the level? Oh, wow. That's a lot.
Maybe.
What are you doing? No.
Whoa, what?
No. See, when I don't want to hit the fucking thing, it hits.
Yep, it's the end of the level.
All right. I think this is the boss level. Yeah. Metalhead.
Blowhard. Dr. Shemp. And...
Toasty.
Now starring with Cameron Diaz in a new movie called I Don't Really Know What I'm Talking About.
That could be like the plots for a lot of movies.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
I have no idea why I'm here.
Why?
Alright, onward to the Speedway.
Wow.
Let us fail this several times and then manage to complete it because we keep missing something.
5,800 useless gems.
Perfect. You got 25 seconds to handle. Let's go for the people on the boat.
I don't know where to go. Where's the rest of the boats?
Go that way.
This way. Get up. Come on. I want you to do it. Come on.
Do it.
I'm just going all over the place.
Do it.
Come on. I want you to do it.
Do it.
And I'm missing one.
There he is.
There he is.
Shave his testicles. Okay, good.
What?
Don't question it, Steven.
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, there we go.
Okay. I know that there's chests, arches, and...
chests next.
Hopefully there's something at the end of this chest area. Chesticles. Okay,
planes.
Oh god, not planes. Come on, give me like 3 seconds for each plane. Come on.
You kind of just screwed that one over.
Quiet.
You're screwed.
Nope.
Yep.
Nope.
You're totally ruined. Congratulations, you failed on this one. Or you're just gonna skin it by your teeth.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Oh. Oh god. Yeah, you screwed this one.
God damn it. I was close.
You were.
I was learning the area.
Alright, go after the boats first. Oh no.
Ah, fuck. Ah!
Oh god.
God damn it. Ah!
Steven!
I know, I...
Just go after, like, one thing at a time.
Fuck.
Dive bomb! Yeah, there we go. Oh!
That was
your fault.
I was trying to come at an angle! Oh my god. Okay. Fine.
Yeah,
fuck
go
it.
That direction. There. Good. I think we just got mad enough that we're just like, fine, we'll just be quiet.
Damn it.
Come on, Steven.
I just need to turn around. Yeah,
there we go.
There we go.
Go. Alright.
Okay. I'm looking good.
And this isn't even the one you hate. Alright.
Well, now that I know how to do the charge jump thing, I might be better at the treetops.
Just go after the chest, Steven. Just aim for them. Do it! I believe in you!
You do?
No, yes. You just go through there.
Yes.
Yeah. There we go. I'm getting that weird antsy. Oh, damn it!
Oh, he'll be coming out right here.
Yeah.
But then he'll be coming right around here. Here. And here.
Yeah.
There! Fire hits the light, firework explosion.
Hey, it's more like
wait, no!
Why are we starting that again? Yes, quit. Yes,
okay. Wait, what? No!
No, quit.
Wait. No.
No.
Okay. I'm like, quit? Yeah.
Quit. Yeah. Quit. No. Wait, what?
I think that'll
do it. What's the answer?
That is this part right here, ladies.
Yeah, perfect.
Wait.
Oh, where is it? You got 50 seconds.
Where is it? Come on.
Out. Oh, come on.
Oh, my God. I'm running everywhere. You can't even fault me for this. I am running all over the fucking
There is a place. Certain spot you need to be in. Nope, it's a little off to the corner. Right there. Oh, come on. Come on, Steven. Ah!
Oh, my God.
We're going to blow a minute trying to find this thing.
Oh, God.
Whatever, we're going to start in the next episode.
Right, bye.
Bye. God damn it.